a happy, happy, happy birthday. It's your 80th birthday. As I always say, kay mommy, nag-U-turn na kayo sa heaven. Pinabalik kayo to show us the good side of your self and family. Since I hindi ko na narinig yung message ni mommy kanina, kasi medyo mahina, in behalf of my mom, sister po siya ni auntie, mom wishes you a very, very happy, happy, long life, and more birthdays to come.
Thank you po, Dr. Medina. Hindi ko alam, Dr. pala si Tita. Next on the line is, again, one of Mama's nieces. Okay, call on Tita Nene. Tita Nene, kamakiti ni Papa. So, sa kay Papa's, kay Papa's nene. Papa outside, si Tita Nene. Alam ko din yan. Wala po kong pagsasabihin kundi more laughter and more happy memories because you deserve them all. Happy birthday!
Yes!
Thank you, Tita. Next, isa sa mga mabubuting kaibigan ni Mami, Tita Ruth. Siyempre, tinuturing na rin ni Mama anak ang mga kaibigan ng kanyang mga anak. So, may call on stage, Mr. Richard Francisco. Ang isa sa mga business partners, may-ari ng 7-Eleven. Saan yun, Mami? 7-Eleven! Pinagbuklod, so punta mo kayo doon.
Good evening po, Mami. Hi, happy birthday. I think you're surprised tonight what I hear from your kids. You're so blessed, Mother. Like the same thing I did to my mother when she reached 60. I did a surprise too. Almost the same, you know, in our community. So, Mother, like I said, you're so blessed because you have the relatives and your siblings, they already surprised you. You have everything, you're blessed. It doesn't matter that you'll be better or not, they get the best for you, make you happy today. Again, from Daddy J. So, I know you want to be here, but as we know that. I know he's really happy today. So again, Mami, happy birthday.
Thank you po, Kuya Richard. Picture. Next, may I call on again one of the nieces of Papa Old, kay Papa Said siya. Tita Joyce Lanusa. Ganda.
meron pala. Hira pala ko eh.
Happy birthday. Kahit ako din.
More years of good health at
panahon. Ano kaya? Kawa mo lang, awang mo na.
But ano, ngayon?
Yama ka mo.
Ama, nawa ka.
Away.